Service conditions, what impact do they really have? The ASTM F2170 standard dictates that we have service conditions in the environment where we're testing the concrete slab. Unfortunately, especially in new construction environments, we don't have those service conditions early on. Wouldn't it be great to have a tool that would allow us to predict the relative humidity in the slab once those service conditions are met? Wagner Meters is proud to announce, in a licensing agreement with CTL Group, just such a tool. This table, as you can see over here, has the measured slab temperature, and across the top here has the measured percentage RH in the slab. There's a couple assumptions that are made here. One, a 0.5 water to cement ratio in the concrete. Two, the service conditions predicted are 72 degrees Fahrenheit. You can see in this example, at 60 degrees measured temperature in the slab, we're measuring 87% relative humidity. If you see where these two cross, right there, it says 90%. What that means is, once you drive that temperature from 60 degrees up to, as I said earlier, that 72 degrees, you can predict that that relative humidity in the concrete will be 90%. Keep in mind, this is a tool meant for estimating purposes only, but even at that, do you find it to be valuable? Hit me up on Twitter, @RapidRHRev.